My name is Gurkamal Chatta. I'm a medical oncologist and a professor of medicine and the chief of genitourinary oncology at Roswell Park Comprehensive Cancer Center. So people often ask what the signs and symptoms of prostate cancer are. And I guess my standard refrain there is there really are none. And that's the reason in the right population, prostate cancer screening is important. If one is having signs and symptoms, more often than not, the cancer is probably more advanced. And really our whole goal is to pick it up much before that so we can improve on cure rates. So when the cancer is advanced, you know, symptoms either have to do with the blockage to the outflow of urine, or there can be some bleeding, or if it's really advanced, men can present with pain, either back pain or bone pain. Since prostate cancer, once it spreads, typically goes to bone.